CNN Ones to Watch, in association with Cartier, creative watchmaker.
Singaporean filmmaker Kirsten Tan has travelled to Cannes Film Festival on a journey to create her first feature film. She's here with friend and compatriot Anthony Chen, who's arranged access to the famous red carpet. 2 years ago, he walked this carpet en route to collecting the coveted Camera d'Or, awarded to the director of the best first feature in the festival competitions.
I wish I had prepared a thank you speech properly.
You didn't prepare one.
Because I'm not sure I was that good. And the thing is, you find yourself on YouTube with lots of views and you go like, ah.
Anthony Chen for I Look.
It's going to haunt you for the rest of your life. But I think it was really special. I think it's very special, especially not just for myself, but for Singapore cinema. It was the first time that a Singapore film has won prize in Cannes, and no less the Camera d'Or, very, very prestigious. Like, all of a sudden, you're in a league of very, very special filmmakers that you admire.
I remember being in New York, and because I knew he was in competition, so I was keeping up with the news. And the moment I saw it, I was like, oh my god, this has never happened. So I Facebooked him to congratulate him.
Just a few days earlier, Anthony had experienced the extreme highs and lows of the cinematic roller coaster when his film Ilo Ilo premiered at the festival.
I'm his mother, not you.
And it broke down, not once, but three times.
I wanted to run out, I wanted to bury myself. I was thinking, you work for years on the film, you get that once in a lifetime opportunity to premiere your first film in Cannes, and you're waiting up to this moment, and there it goes. The audience has always been known to be very brutal, very critical at Cannes, so I was thinking, don't walk out on me. But I was so glad because they stayed, and yeah, we had like a 15-minute standing ovation. The actors were completely in tears, but I was still completely in shock. I was thinking, did they really get that, or is this sympathy votes? You know, sympathy like claps. And but I saw tears, and I could see that the audience was generally moved.
The film went on to win awards in 40 countries.
It's not so much about if this happens. It's not if your film wins a major prize in Cannes or if your film gets in Cannes. I think. I always have to constantly remind myself, and of course her, you know, as filmmakers, it's always about making the best work possible. It's about making the best possible film. It's about telling stories that you care about.
That night, Anthony and Kirsten are invited to the premiere of The Assassin, one of the films in this year's competition. For Kirsten, it's a chance to walk the carpet and experience the Cannes paparazzi at close quarters, not forgetting to document the occasion with a selfie on the festival steps.
We just walked the red carpet. I mean, for me, it was the first time. I'm sure for Anthony, it's like he's done it quite a few times. And it was really quite an experience to see the gazillion amount of cameras pointing at you on top of each other. I certainly never had that before.
After 12 exhausting days, the festival's coming to an end, and Kirsten has time to reflect on her experience.
It's been super fun, actually. I mean, it's tiring, but you know, we have meetings in the mornings, and in the afternoons we go for films, and at night we go for parties, and sometimes we eat, and then we go back, and then oh dear, we only have 4 hours left, you know, to sleep. I'm quite spent. It's a nice feeling, like you feel like you've done something meaningful, and like you deserve to be tired in some ways. The power of cinema is that I think for me it works because we're all born with empathy, maybe some more than others. It's your ability to see something and to put yourself in that position, you know, and it's your ability to connect. A film has something, a certain issue that you yourself may feel it, but there's no one else around you to talk about with. And so in some ways, like, film is like a friend. It's someone to laugh with, it's a shoulder to cry on.
Thank you. As darkness descends on Cannes, there's an eerie calm outside the Palais du Festival. The photographers have deserted their stations, leaving a silver phalanx of ladders standing guard over the red carpet. The path ahead for Maisie Williams and Kirsten Tan may well be carpeted with garlands of awards, but the pair are driven less by the baubles which festoon the film world than a passion to produce exceptional work. Movies which will become ones to watch. To explore this story further, visit our website at cnn.com/onestowatch.
CNN Ones to Watch, in association with Cartier, creative watchmaker.